out?
I would say I'm night out, generally.
We are definitely a night in family.
I think we are going to be in, but we're going to be with some of our friends.
New Year's Eve is very important to my people, to the Scottish people.
I always think New Year's Eve is way too hyped.
We have our own name for it. It's called Hogmanay, and it takes at least 3 days.
And why go to the same restaurant that you can go to the night before and the night after and pay half the price?
Me and my family, we're going to be celebrating my dad's birthday.
We have a core group of like 10 or 12 friends that we always are with.
Birthday is on New Year's Day.
They're called vigilantes.
We like a night out, and then we, you know, do the bells, and it turns midnight.
It's just too much. New Year's is a bit overblown.
We're going to be having a special birthday dinner for him.
We've celebrated New Year's almost every year the last 7, 8 years with him.
Break out some firecrackers, make some drinks.
We go home to somebody's house and continue the party until daylight.
We like to watch the ball drop on New York time, because who can stay up till midnight? Come on.
It'll be a jolly good time.
So we really want to like do it up nice. I'm going to get in a bunch of scotch and various tasty Scottish drinks like Drambuie and all that. And yeah, do a proper Hogmanay in California.
Happy New Year, everyone.